And, well, my name is Alan. We are back for more. Well, not more. This is for the first time. Metroid Zero Mission. Now, I played through the original Metroid. I got to Mother Brain herself, but I never did beat her and escape. But from what I understand, this game replaces the original game. The original Metroid is no longer canon. This is closer to, this is supposed to be what canon is now. So we are playing it since it technically replaces the original Metroid. Now, it replays the original story, but with changes. This takes place of the original story, but it was made well after Super Metroid and Metroid 2 and all that. So, Metroid Zero Mission. It is supposed to be for the Game Boy Advance, but I downloaded it to my Wii U. So, we'll be playing it a little more stable. But yeah, this will be interesting. I've never played Zero Mission. Much like I never played the original Metroid. So, my first introduction to Metroid was Super Metroid. So, yeah. There's going to be some interesting parts now. Because, like I said, this is to replace the original Metroid. It's got the map much similar to Super Metroid. So, let's hop into this. We'll go with normal setting. Planet Zebus. I called this place home once, in peaceful times, long before evil haunted the caverns below. Now I shall finally tell the tale of my first battle here, my so-called Zero Mission. Right now, I've got there we go. Let's do this. Morph ball. I've got Morph Ball. Excuse me. All right. Okay. Let's see what's in here. official tale of the Chozo begins. Recharge complete. Try it from here instead. There we go. Thank you. Ow! Thank you. And here we go. Boom. Boom. We'll go this way. Mind me. I'm just trying to see what's up here. Really, dude? Try this way. Okay. Over here. How far up does this go? Take that life. I think we've reached the top of the cavern. Let's go in here first. Whoa. But I had to come in from the other side. So, down we go. I think this is the one it said I really needed to go, though. Whatever. And for here. Try this again. I'm just not as good at that as I used to be. Long shot. I get the long beam. Okay. L and B to fire diagonal. Let's have you recharge me. Thank you. Ow. I hate you guys sometimes. Huh. Row past. Interesting. At now. Acid. Oh, this is where that thing is. To get to the other side. I got you. I don't know what I've got to do. Well, if I can get up here. Come on. Down. There you go. Ow! That hurt. Craig Ripley? Is that what this room was? Was this like the one in the original where it had the little statues? I reckon that's what this is supposed to be like. Huh. Now, unlike the original Metroid, you do have super missiles, power bombs, much like Super Metroid. Which, like I said, this takes the place of the original Metroid. I hate that. I suck at that so much. I can do that, though. Nobody else? Will you recharge me? Thank you, sir. I appreciate it. Whoa. Barely. Let's get back through here. That, it didn't clear it. Do I get the bomb somehow? What did I miss? I didn't soft block myself, I didn't self, did I? Ow. Fine, let's do this. That's grayed out. Ow! There's gotta be something. Something I'm missing. Poof. Yes. Excuse me for burping in here. Let's try this again. Okay, Samus. Yes, I have to start over, I guess. This don't have insta-save like the original Metroid. Very much like Super Metroid, you've gotta save. I got kinda lucky on that. Really, dude? Thank you. Goodness. Thank you. I thought that seemed odd. My beam went right through it. But I can't go past the second spot. Hold on. Let me check something here. Hup. I can't jump. I was just double checking to see what I could do if I jumped in it, so. Yes, show me the map, open the way. I need to be there. Okay. Thank you, sir. Let's do this. Save. Yes. Meow. Okay. Thank you. Go here. Actually, I was just checking to see if there was anything there since it was blocked off. But didn't appear to be anything. What is that door? Nothing I can get to right now. Whoa. Thank you. And we'll get up here. Thank you. Long meme? Yes. So we have long distance. I think the original Metroid and this one is the only one that had the long meme. Of course, I haven't played any of versions of Samus Returns Metroid 2, so. Ow. I tried to do the diagonal shot, but I always run instead. Door's locked right now. So we'll go this way. Ow. What was in here? Oh yeah, statues of Kraid and Ridley. Ridley to the left and Kraid to the right. Just like in the original, they had the statues of Kraid and Ridley, so. Oh, this will be fun. I thought he'd be back. No. I got lucky with that. Whoa! So I gotta go through that one door? Recharges me. So it's like they show you the map where you gotta go. Ow. Down there. Boom, boom. In we go. So missiles are to come. There's a missile door. Oh! Little bitty ones! Nothing yet. Whoa. So I need ice beam something. I'll let you come down there first. I'll go on this side. Down here, down here, and we'll go down. Thank you for the refill. Okay, I got... I don't like the sound of that. That sounds like a boss. Ow. I now have missiles. Nope, not that. Select. Or start. No, it ain't start. No, it ain't that. don't know why I keep hitting that excuse me. No. Not that either. How do I switch? Start R. No. That R. R and B to fire. Okay. And I bet that's what it wants. I've been hitting the LT instead of the LB. There you go. Okay. Yeah, I think I need more fall bombs. No! No! Okay, thank you. No! Refill a bit. Alright, and I'm heading up. Whoa! Sorry. Get out of its way. Thank you for the missile. Life. Missile. Let's go this way. Save room. Now that I've got some missiles. No, leave me alone, little bug. Take it. Okay. Ow! Thank you. I'll go this way. Oh! That works so much better. We'll go this way. Start. It's kind of where it wants me to go. across first. Whoa! No life. Yay. Make mincemeat out of this. That'll work. Did I miss anything in that room? Not that I could tell. Alright, let's go through. Not again. Ow! Ow! Down to one life. But I get an energy tank. Woohoo! Up. Oh, that works so much better. Oh! Ah! Stop it. I keep accidentally hitting the beat or the right. Would you stop that? Move over a little bit more. Thank you. Map. Not quite. I went past where it wants them to go. I think that's a missile door. Let's go ahead and open it. Complete some of the map. Ah. Interesting. See, like I said, the first Metroid, there's so much missing. This is so much more like Super Metroid. They basically redid the game to match it up. I cannot get up there yet. Cross. what's in here. Morphball bomb. Thank you. Okay. Does it just stun my life? Does it do missiles too? Does missiles too? I like you. Boom. Missile tank. Nope, gotta go down. Make sure there's nothing else hidden in here. Okay. Down we go. Get in there a little bit, but I don't know if you could get in there as a ball. So we're gonna go back through here. Ow. Thank you. Go into save room. Yes. Now I've got the morph ball bomb, the long beam. 10 missiles! Let's see where else we have to go. I could try to go further up, or I could backtrack. Because there is that one little space underneath everything. And now that I've got the morph ball bomb, I might be able to get it. Anyway, this will be the end of this episode. I'll see you all in the next one. Until then, later.